Ooh.
Sorry. Greetings, fellow travelers. I'm Mr. Steamer. Five, six, back again for some more. Dead Rising 3. Our last venture saw us, having our family captive, having saved, seeing some stuff that we will probably never talk about, and now we're going to go get some fuel. And of course, all boss weapons and ultimate weapons stay with us. Yes, I created two of them. Mode has a new game plus. I'd be down for trying it out. May not be able to do all the side missions. A while ago. This wasn't the vehicle, was it? I was lied to! Oh.
Crap. It's locked. Gotta be a key in the office.
Oh, we're getting a cutscene.
Oh,
hasn't aged well.
What the hell was that thing?
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me the car and ride.
Crap, this thing could blow in a second.
But okay, there were zombies there, then there were some zombies. And then there were zombies. Well, I don't retract your vehicle. Now I gotta get back to my fuel car before the zombies decide to think it's a human being.
Got company.
So long as I'm in the car, I'm invisible.
Ow!
Zombie trying to shoot me wrong! Before something sneezes on this and blows it up.
Rhonda, I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back.
Of course I was.
And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key.
I have been through some tough times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex, I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there, but I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me, remember, we are survivors.
No. Escape or die.
I'm gonna save you substantial ass.
That's what he said. Listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original 6-day timeline before commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Chapter 4 complete. They're definitely in the end of days now.
Listen, honey. We got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
All right, might as well at least get this one out of the way.
That'll do!
Combine coffee to coffee to get super coffee! Or energizer, like kids like to call it. Now where was the spare grenade when I...
Not a bitch!
That's gonna blow! Monkey bomb! Monkey bomb! How do I get up there?
Hey, miss, how can I help?
Oh, God, thank you. I don't know where I am or what's going on. Thank the Lord, I at least got this here flare gun.
I know. It's pretty bad around here. Are you lost?
Quick and utterly. I came in on the bus and was on my way to a family reunion when... Oh, my God! Oh, what's
up? Your whole family's here. Wow. Do you know where they are?
At my aunt's house with my sister Mabel. They came into town ahead of me because I couldn't get the time off.
Look, I bet I know my way around. I can help you find me.
You will? Oh, thank you so much.
All right. Shame I blew up my own ride. Would you like to ride Texas style?
Wait. What a
On transportation.
Sorry, but that's not your family anymore, okay? It was gonna be you or them.
I know. Mabel, Mama, Papa. Y'all at peace now.
I know you're upset, but it's not safe here. We need to go.
Okay. If you don't mind, I'd like to stick with you for a little bit till I figure out what I'm gonna do.
We're not that far off from. To save for us, we can at least drop her off and then deal with Psycho and then get his weapon.
Hell no!
Look out! Watch out! Yeah, I'm surprised the safe house is. Still safe house. Alright. Use the sledge sword a while. It's time to come back. I do like this feature. It's a really awesome feature. Basically invest some points like, yeah, you can go a bit more experimental and craft weapons. Oh, this is gonna end well.
That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry. It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy! No one and nothing is getting in my way, do you understand me?
Hey, listen, it's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir. God, not a sir, ma'am, ma'am!
No, you are not going to beat me! I am Miss Gigantic California! You don't have what it takes.
Really? You want to go there? Ow! Oh, I don't even have food.
Twisted sense of self-esteem.
You can't stop me!
Holy shit! That took off! That's such a really tiny of a power. Yeah, look straight. Oh.
Give up, weakling.
Happiness!
What would technically be the boss weapon here? I don't think there would be any. Not all bosses have boss weapons. Closed. No road to close, for there is no road.
What do you want from me? Wait a minute. You're not in the photos, and you're not on the list. Don't let them see you.
You? And what's all this about photos and the list?
Wheels within wheels. Join the dots and see what's going on. Trust me, it's the government that's behind all of this zombie shit. Jesus, wake up!
That's a pretty huge theory. You got any proof?
Zombies were the perfect distraction to get the evidence I needed, but the suits know I'm getting close. They'll be looking out for me. But they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices and report back.
All around the building. Good, that saves me a lot of time. Kidding. No, stop telling me to try and combine a boss weapon! Oh, that was just... Wait, just die! Hello. Alright, I'm gonna Garrow. Alio! Ah!
Hurry!
That's what I always say. Like, yeah, I can forgive a lot of things, so long as I'm having a good time. Well, there has to be one document left. Point where ultimate to the locker is sort of a fair compromise. Oh, now, but given the fact that I still have a few ultimates left that I probably should be using. No, I... Wait, is this what I figured it? Oh dear god, I think it is! Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to see something magical. Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, we got a new. Wrong, Duff Galley, you got a bomb! Oh, and it was right next to-
This is all I can find. Any use?
No. Oh my god. This is un-freaking believable. How could I have been so stupid?
What is it? Who's behind the zombie outbreak?
Not who, but what? Grays! Full-on, skinny, dome-headed, anal-probing aliens! The zombies are the first wave. Conceal the truth, oppress the masses, then attack.
Miss, you need to step back a little. What's going on has nothing to do with aliens. I mean, look around.
Fine. Keep the blinders on. There's a conspiracy here. The evidence may be gone, but I'll just dig out the truth elsewhere.
Thank you for wasting my entire time. How long have you been streaming? Yeah. This is a story mission. Why we didn't get...
Oh, damn it! Diego better be in there.
Go Grim Reaper on their asses.
Diego! Where are you? get out of here. Come on, man. Come out.
Why interact with this display specifically?
Diego! You need to stop this! Diego! Please, man! Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you, we gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown life forms approaching. The knowledge is revealed inside the cottage.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life forms shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship for further analysis.
No. Diego? No!
Yeah, he's fucking lost it.
Stop flying around already!
Systems error present.
Oh, don't make me hurt you!
Oh, that's not fair!
I'm so sorry I had to do that to you. Please,
get up, bud. Oh, geez, Nick.
What was that you were saying about your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick, I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keith?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him, and they brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after this.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! Sombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line. Now look at this. You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007. The first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it, they took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back.
Just go find those keys now.
I would wrap things up, but considering wrapping things up,
how do you know where they were
at
going?
This point?
They said they were going to the mansion, man. Well, they're ready. I never meant to hurt.
Diego, you weren't yourself, I get it. I really do. That situation doesn't exactly bring out the best of you.
Yeah. Let's continue a little bit. Because I think we're still technically in story mission time. House on Friday. Better do it now. Alright, well, I'm doing this. I'm quickly getting a toilet. I'll be back.
All right, thanks for that.
I'm gonna stream a little while longer. Yeah, leak.
Please disperse. You hold on to this.
That'll work.
Not that one.
Huh. Why not just go inside and get it?
I would, but I tried. I did. You see, the house is overrun with those dead bastards. No idea how they got in, but anyways, I don't have it in me to face that back, you know. But if you do, I'll reward you handsomely this time.
I guess I can find the paperwork. You got a deal.
Good on you, kid. Go get that will. I'll be waiting right here for you.
Oh, and now I can just get in. Alright. Yeah, at least get good. Oh, doing chainsaw. For someone who had the absolute shit kicked out of him, you have surprisingly what? Get away!
Holy cow! Thanks, man. I thought I was
gone. This just got interesting.
Wait, what's going on here? You were locked in here with the zombies?
My stepfather wants my mother's will. She left it all to me. The greedy coward lured the zombies in, then locked me in. If I died, he'd be worth a fortune. But I figured he'd try something, so I planned ahead.
Lucky for you, I came along, I guess.
I'll let you in on a secret. I set up that lousy money-grabbing jerk with the fake will. I got the real will with me.
Huh. Looks like there's only one way to deal with this.
No way!
Hey, assholes! Funny how you forgot to mention the poor kid trapped inside. The deal's off.
Poor kid? Give me a break! He's loaded. And if his bitch of a mother was dumb enough to marry me, then I deserve that money. Sorry, kid, but I guess my only option out of this BS is to get rid of all.
He's going up again.
Anyone else in this lifetime? Why'd your mom marry that loser?
She went to buy a car and came back with him. Worst day ever. But I guess it's finally over now.
Get him to a safe house.
Uh-oh.
Well, good thing I decided to do that transition now instead of later.
You need a fake will. Just, you know, blunt force trauma. Too much time. That will be wrapping up after the year. That's gonna happen. Always does.
Huh? Oh, it's you two. You scared me, Nick. I'm nervous something bad's gonna get in here. Like something worse than that.
Phew.
Yeah. Nice paint job.
Thought he'd be dead by now, Nick. But are you sure he's stable?
Yeah, he's totally fine. I think.
Sadly, we have received video confirmations of President Paddock's death. General Hemlock has announced that martial law will be extended to the entire Eastern Seaboard, as the threat of contagion is still too high. Hemlock himself will be touring the perimeter of Los Perdidos as the rescue operation continues.
Lord, what is this world coming to?
Honey, I gotta figure out where we can find the parts she needs. Give me a few hours.
When did Breaking Bad come out? By the way, that's gonna be a wrap. Thank you all for watching. Thank you, Facebook. Sometimes stretching does the body good. So, as for the rest of the plans, obviously. So, we'll be trying to stream Wednesdays and Fridays till Dead Rising 3 and 4 are done. To which I will take a bit of a break to not only get the next 3 month of long plays recorded, but also get some Baldur's Gate in, because, well, yeah, it'll be awesome. But yeah, like, also considering the fact that on my birthday week, I will be taking that week off streaming to get, you know, just to, well, obviously not only play Baldur's Gate 3, but just to sort of just relax a bit, because I have been working quite hard on videos. After that, I will definitely be going into Metal Gear Solid 5 next. I am quite excited for that one. I probably may not skip over Ground Zero, because, well, it's kind of crucial. But let's just say Ground Zero isn't exactly a good idea, but I suppose I did get the Ultimate Edition for $20, so it made sense. Speaking of which, I should probably update my Steam wishlist for the birthdays. Also, I will try December at least to get Hogwarts Legacy recorded. At least starting recorded, anyway. To sort of try and coalesce with Dragon Age. Will it succeed? It was never planned to be uploaded at the same time, to put it lightly. But, and I also will most likely not do like the secret ending, because I'm not grinding all that way up for something that's only a few seconds. But I am definitely excited to play that again. It was such a good time. Then once those are up, well, once those are started recorded, Spider-Man and God of War will be obviously next, which I'm kind of looking forward to. And those will keep me busy for a while. And then probably once I've got those recorded, definitely Homefront will be after that, the Homeworld Front series, which I will be most likely playing at some point very soon during my time off to, you know, see how they play, how they work. Because it is a good story, I do love me RTS, and it seems like a very complicated game that I want to sort of, you know, actually fucking learn, especially if I'm going to be doing a big ass series, including 5 long plays. But I will try and get those recorded, done all in sort of one specific go before the very big series comes out. Now, being Red Dead, Borderlands, and bloody Horizon. Which I will, even though I do have a PS5, I'm going to be doing Horizon on PC because, well, it'd be better that way. That and be a lot more cheaper. Plus, I already got the first Horizon on PC anyway. Makes sense there. Don't own any other Red Deads, so, but I do see Red Dead 2 go on sale for $20 so often. Well, probably sometime. Getting that afterwards. I'll probably get that sometime before when I have a bit more money saved up. I gotta save up some monies. As for everything else, yeah, business as usual. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time.